I am this Almighty God, the dear of my brothers and sisters, that I have seen through my hope, through my hope, through my most beautiful hope. There my eyes has been ever working, all the angels and saints, you know, my brothers and sisters, I pray for me to the Lord our God. The Almighty God, the mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Lord, have mercy. Christ has mercy. Lord, have mercy. O God, the source and origin of all Father, who keep the martyrs, Saint Anthony of Padua, and his companions, faithful to the cause of your Son, even the chain of your love, and through their intercession, the spreading of love of all our brothers and sisters, we may be your human body.
A reading from the book of the prophet Daniel. Daniel said to Nebuchadnezzar, "In your vision, O king, you saw a statue very large and exceedingly bright, terrifying in appearance as it stood before you. The head of this statue was pure gold. Its chest and arms were silver, its belly and thighs bronze, the legs iron, its feet partly iron and partly iron. When you look at the statue, a stone which was hewn from a mountain without a hand being put to it, struck its iron entirely, breaking them in pieces. The iron, thigh, bronze, silver, and gold all crumbled at once, fine as the shaft on the threshing floor in summer, and the wind blew them away without leaving a trace. But the stone that struck the statue became a great mountain and filled the whole earth." This was the dream. The interpretation we shall also give in the king's presence. "You, O king, are the king of kings. To you the God of heaven has given dominion, and his strength, power, and glory. Men, wild beasts, and birds of the air, wherever they may dwell, he has handed over to you, making you ruler over them. You are the head of gold. Another kingdom shall take your place and inferior to yours. Then a third kingdom, broad of bronze, which shall rule over the whole earth. There shall be a fourth kingdom, strong as iron, which shall break in pieces and subdue all these others. Just as iron breaks in pieces and crushes everything else, the feet and toes you saw, partly of powder's thigh and partly of iron men, of iron, mean that it shall be divided in kingdom, but yet have some of the hardness of iron. As you saw the iron mixed with clay thigh, and the toes partly iron and partly tile, the kingdom shall be partly strong and partly fragile. The iron mixed with clay tile means that they shall seal their alliances by intermarriage, but they shall not stay united. Any more than iron mixes with clay, and the lifetime of those kings, the God of heaven, will set up kingdoms that shall never be destroyed or delivered up to another people. Rather, it shall break in pieces all these kingdoms and put an end to them, and it shall stand forever. That is the meaning of the stone he saw born from the mountain, without hand being put to it, which broke in pieces the tile, iron, bronze, silver, and gold. The great God has revealed to the king what shall be in the future. This is exactly what he dreamed, and its meaning is sure. The word of the Lord. Give glory and eternal praise to him. Bless the Lord, all your works of the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Angels of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. You heavens, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. You hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Please come on.
Yeah, Bobby, I'm sorry.
yun ang hindi ng pangalatang. Yun ang hindi na bigyan ng hindi na pagpapalata. Yung isa ay hindi hindi ng Diyos. Ito lang po natin, ang proselit sa salita sa amin, sa maraming pangmarap. Isa na nga rin ay sa pamagitan ng panaginip. Ang Diyos ang magsasalita. Ito yung insight na ating sinigal. At yun mo naman, makita ko natin. Makita ko natin sa ating pagkakit sa ating ito. Nanawa ko ba yung natin kalimutan? Ano ba yung insight sa ating ng Diyos? Hindi lang mo siguro sa panaginip. Sa kanyang salita, sa banal na kasalata, maaaring sa mga mangyayari sa buhay ay nagsasalita ang Diyos. At isa rin ang siguro na kung saan ay ipinawa natin na sa pamamagitan ng kanyang simbahan ay yung patuloy ng pagkaya sa hapon ng mga lupa.
Nakakausap niya ba si Obama?
Thank you.
is only you. Saint Martin the Corners, your nice and the people of the world, and those who are suffering, we need your help and ask for aid to bring confidence in your goodness and powers. The favors you have received from God, encourage us now to ask your intercession. We ask you most humbly to befriend us and assist us from your place in heaven. When you are there, you spend your life coming back to your people. Now we believe in the presence of God, intercede for us and let your divine position to give us health, soul, and body. Amen.
Renewed by the water of brothers, we commemorate our martyrs. We humbly beseech you, Lord, that the body and soul of God may be made in the endurance and eternal lives through Christ our Lord. Supurin mo lang din sa atin natin ng Linggo na hindi na natin pag-usahin yung pamisa during offertory. Pagkaman, nakita pa naman po yung pamisa natin. So para po si Pag-ordinate, wala po ng dito. So, anong pwede natin gawin para pang-meet natin during the, before the mass? So, kami, sa susunod po lang po, pakilalin na po sa lahat. Ako na po ang mabasa sa Pag-ordinate, wala tayo ng dito. So, itagay nyo na po dito sa lahat. Before the celebration of the Mass. So, ako na po ba? So, yun po yung mga. Pwede yung kanina, pagkabatid din namin ginamit, yun ay isa namin sa celebration. Hindi ko na po i-announce. Pero para po sa ating day-to-day, kapag ito yung Monday, yung Saturday morning, ay ganun lang po yung gagawin namin. Hindi lang po ito sa altar. Ako na lang po ang babakit bago tayo magsimula at piniwag ng Banalang Misa. The Lord be may your mighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, go with the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you. At Lisa, pinawa na ito.
Ay, pusang kalabaw.
Ha?